Series 7 and Supermarket Singing, I Want to Dance with Somebody.
Mary, everyone! Mel, love her.
Mary, you look like a million club card points.
You do, gal.
Beautiful.
Love her.
But now it is time for this week's showstopper. Paul and Mary.
No, no. We don't present that show. It's not us.
Yet.
Anyway, it's time for our last exclusive room audition of the series, guys. I'm not inside, but you know what? We're going to be upbeat. So give it up for Rhapsody, everyone!
Yes! Well, guys, welcome to the show. You know the score by now. Tell us your vitals.
Right, we're Rhapsody.
Together, we have a combined age of 88. Oh.
And we're from all over Scotland.
Lovely. Yes.
I'm not going to lie, we just want to know if Rhapsody got a yes or no from our judges. So, Megan, what do you think, yes or a no?
I don't know, I think yes.
You think yes?
Good answer, good answer.
Do you think they made it through yes or no?
Yes!
Sorry, but none of you matter. You got it wrong last time. Floor manager Guy, this is your chance to redeem yourself. Yes or a no? Guy! Guy!
Oh,
No! Oh, God!
I don't relate to
you. Get back to whatever you were doing. Let's find out.
Hello.
How's it going?
Hi.
So who are you?
We're Rhapsody.
What is Rhapsody?
Rhapsody is a unique mix of hip-hop and classical music.
Cool.
Really?
So it's something different, yeah.
OK, good luck.
OK.
I never gave you my heart, you snatched it out, chewed it off and then spat it out. Yeah, I fell for you, but won't stand for that. I won't wait for you just to hand it back, so keep it. I don't need it, I'm numb now, I don't feel it. But my heart's still beating, I'm still breathing. I don't know if I'm living or dreaming. I can't feel something in nothingness. I'm making it hurt, but I'm numb and stiff. I hate the fact that you're loving this, but it's beautiful seeing your ugliness. And I know when my scars are gone, my heart will beat more hard and strong. Yeah, I'll be marching on, but you're way down with your heart of stone.
Yeah. How could you? I would have given it all to you.
Louis, what did you think?
I don't know what to make of it, guys, because I haven't heard... Yeah. I honestly haven't heard a group like it before.
I think we're bringing something new to the show, and I really...
It's definitely new. It's definitely different. Nicole?
I like how innovative it is.
Thank you.
It's like putting two dogs and a guinea pig in the same cage. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Kind of, yeah.
It's unusual. OK, let's vote. Louis?
I'll say yes.
Thank you.
I can't believe I'm going to say it, but I'll say yes too.
Oh, yes. Okay. Yes.
I can't believe I'm going to say it. You got three yeses.
Thank you so much.
I thought
there was someone else.
No.
Well, listen, good luck with everything.
No, we'll need it.
Thank you very much. Pleasure to meet you.
Thank you very much.
Now, last year, if you remember, Louis.